paperback today, and I have an awesome horse that I have been waiting in the mail to come, and he finally has come today. He is the rarest of all five color variation of the 75th anniversary quarter horse, and here he is. This is the black one. I finally got a copy of him, thank God. This is my third try within this last year. This year as well, to find one and actually get one for a good price and all that good stuff. And I'm really happy I actually waited and I finally have a copy of really good quality, because I just kind of checked him over the box when I took him out of the shipping box, that he has no flaws, at least from the outside of the box. Because the other two that I tried to get did have comfortable flaws, so I'm really, really happy. I'm thankful to have him. He literally is my second most expensive horse I ever had to pay for within my collection. This is the back. I've only read the first paragraph and kind of skimmed read the rest of it, but I don't think these guys come with names. If you guys know that they do already, please let me know. But if he doesn't have a name, I'll name him myself. I have maybe three horses or so, or four, that don't have names, or Briar didn't give him a name, or the real horse didn't have one. But let's get him out and let's get him closer looked at. I was at first a little hesitant to maybe get him out of his box, but I was like, you know what? I need him to put on the shelf, so since he's just really, really rare, I don't know. But I do actually want to get him out of his box, so we're definitely going to do that. And I'm not want to try to ruin the back, because I do want to keep the back. So I'm a little down today. I'm just not feeling that great. But I want to do this unboxing video with three guys, so definitely going to do that. Also, if you know that these guys only came out within the 1 year of 2015. Oh, wow. He's beautiful. It's a little dusty, but that's okay. Yeah. Of course, it's about 3 years old. I was in the box. And then, of course, got this catalog. So, I've had, a few of these. Okay. Yes, 2015 catalog, because this is the 2015 Christmas horse. Okay. Wow. He's actually a lot bigger than I thought he would be, which is actually good. Boy, he's a little dusty. Goodness. Ooh, I have to show you when I get him out, but he has a signature thing on his back. That's so cool. Alright. I love his background. Okay. Since I don't have Mario with me this time, I have to make sure to be very careful, because I do not want him to get marked up at all. He's very, very special. He's kind of my last horse. Well, not my last horse, but he's, I think besides Justify, he's my last horse to buy for my collection until Briarfest, because I need to save up money. And also I have a trip for Mexico, that I'm going to in December, so I have to save up for that too. So yeah, that's why you might not be seeing me do as many unboxing videos for the last few months, next few months. But I'll be doing other videos though. Keep you guys kind of in the loop here. Alright, so I got him out. He's a handsome boy. I love him. He's nice and big, actually. I thought he was going to be kind of small. He's perfect. He's flaws. He's dusty, obviously, because of being in box for so long. He's perfect, ideal quarter horse size, basically. He has a lovely star on his face. I love him. And then he has a sock, of course. And then on the bottom, I can't read in cursive what the name is. Maybe the artist name? I'm not sure. But then it says A75 on the silver horse, AQHA, anniversary in there. That's pretty cool. And then on the back hoof here, it has his VIN number, which is blurry. I don't know why it always comes up blurry on my. It says August 2015, so that's when these guys came out. I don't know if you guys can see or not. Sorry, I feel drowsy. Ugh. So yeah, that, I mean, it's blurry here, but and then you can see this better. Yeah, I just don't know why. It's so weird. But anyway, let's get the camera back up here. But yeah, he's a nice matte, solid all around black. I love him. Oh, there's a little mark right there. Okay, like a little piece of dirt or something. There's a tiny little nick right there. Maybe been for me. I'm not positive. But it's not going to bother me. So it's not going to interfere with the photos or filming. So that's a good thing. And let's check his ears. Yeah, this guy's perfect. I mean, he's dusty, but I don't care about that. I can wipe him down with a cloth. Double checking. Yeah. The good thing with black horses, you can easily pick up, look at, same with white too, of course. See if they have any, you know, scuffing or markings or anything. And then his eyes are like a glossy black or a glass black of some sort. And I'm really glad that it's like a defined color, because his color, his body color is more of a flat black. So it's really nice. I like that they did that. He's a handsome boy. This is the So this is the background of each horse that is within the anniversary collection. Come with. They all are the same with the background. So it's pretty cool. I might save that actually. I'm not sure. Well, I'm definitely going to keep either this whole box or just the background. I'm not sure yet. Definitely going to make my mind up about that sometime soon. Do recommend it, finding any of these 75th anniversary horses of whatever favorite color yours is. The red, obviously, the black one and the Paalamino are the most top two rare. This one's the absolute more rare because it was less. There was less of this guy made. I think there's a certain quantity of all of them, but I know the black was like is the absolute most rare and most hard to find. And I found him on eBay, so it was very lucky. I'm gonna take good care of him. He's gonna wear the mint green neck ribbon like all my quarter horses do. And he's gonna wear a halter and lead. Maybe thinking of getting him a blanket, but I'm not sure. But we'll see. I mean, he might just stay as it is on my shelf. I love his muscle structure. Wow, it's just nice and structured. There's no parts here. Maybe I just didn't want to put that in. Maybe not. Okay. But he's definitely a stallion, even though it doesn't really show it here. But I know he is. Yeah. So, thank you so much for this unboxing and review video. Definitely, get one of these guys yourself, of any color, just for